Alrighty, well, morning everybody, and back on again, and time once more for some Gems of War. Well, this got off to a bad start, so, anyway, yeah, just gonna be, doing the usual, doing dailies, faction assault. Something went wrong here. Yeah, dailies and faction assault, and then, just going from there, and, that was one thing. I'm on pretty early, 6:30 a.m. So, yeah, and then, actually, now that I think about it, not really a whole lot to say. Sleep-wise, there was some, dreaming and nightmaring involved, but not as bad as yesterday. I mean, there are a few times where I just woke up here and there after, you know, after doing some dreaming, but again, not as bad as yesterday. So, yeah. But yeah, a little bit short and awkward. Yeah, I can't really think of anything else, but like I said, just aside from faction assault, it's just gonna be usual dailies and stuff. This got off to an awkward start. And then, like I usually do, like to start off with some light and easy music. Start off the session, Mystic Recluse, a day just for me. Oh, that was something else. So, this is one of those rare moments where my tablet works. It just went right up and running. Fired right on up, so too bad that don't happen often. So I don't have to sit here and wait around for or having to use my cell phone or hope the hell the Wi-Fi works on it and all that kind of thing, so. Anyway, let me, So let me
Oh shit. Here we go again.
Yeah, faction assault. One. I'd like to know what his current rarity is. Not really worth it. No. No. So, I watched, this definitely isn't going to be a permanent change, but, I watched one of Genki Call's videos recently. I think she had, a, I think she had him in there, the magma dragon. I'm gonna try this one out, see how well it works. So, now I have three destroy all enemy options.
Hey, we'll feel my fury.
Yeah, that was something I forgot to say during the intro. I actually laid down, I think it was around 11:30 last night. And this time around, I actually did set my alarm for 6 a.m. Technically 7 hours of sleep. But again, there was some, I know there was some dreaming and nightmaring in there. So, it wasn't a full, complete, uninterrupted sleep. But not as bad as yesterday, but still it wasn't quite the greatest either.
Hey, well, you, my theory.
This is one of those times maybe I should have written a script. And also, like usual, when I'm on this early in the morning, I don't eat anything. I probably won't start doing that until probably noonish. So, until then, it's just gonna be water. Not many greenies. Yeah, I'm gonna have to reboot this one. Learn to type, Joe. all the traps. I guess I'm gonna board blow my way to victory. There go my skulls. Really?
Ass!
Really? All my skulls. We have Zolgoth, please. One extreme to the other. Devouring gluttony. All the irony. Thank you. luck. When you have to enchant your way to full mana. Bucket. Thank you. see what this one is. Okay, off to the next one. Turn it down. So let me sound check it. Whoops, guess not. Uh-oh, what you got, Keith? Yeah, level 8. Okay. Thank you. Press door and stealthy. One stinking hit point. Game's gonna freeze here for a moment. First. I can't remember if this is one way you wanted to use the lantern on or not. What are these you're supposed to get up? Double Imperial Deeds, I go with the lantern. Apparently this wasn't it. Way to start.
Ass.
remember. Raid boss time. Oh shit, Guild Wars started up. Totally forgot about that too. Shot him. Gotta love how it falls up. Gotta love how his debuffs fall off after only one turn. Kinda fun with putting them on him to begin with. No longer one-shotting him. Hmm. So, let's see. Nope. Yeah, definitely don't want to do that. Wait a minute. Whoa. How many do I have? Nope, just one. One-shotting him. Grab him up while I still can. Yeah, you gotta love how all three of them got cleansed up at once. One stinking hit point. This to be over. Grabbing him up now while I still can. Otherwise, my opponent will grab them all. Nope. Second. Yeah. Guild Wars. Wait, whoa. Blue day today. Aliens? Maybe. Biolab? Highly doubt it. Theater of Magic? Maybe. And Star Wars? I don't know which one that is. With that one there, I'll probably have to pre-play it, but that's if I stream it later on today. One now. that up real quick. Oh, this one. Maybe. It's one of the easier tables, but unfortunately, it's an easy table for everybody else as well. So, and my Twitch app just refreshed. So, I gotta test it real quick. Yeah, your YouTube link didn't come up. Okay, there it goes. Out of that, so we're looking at a loss. Please tell me she's not so. Yeah, it's a Titan. She can't be. Once again. When it starts turning to shit.
Ass!
So, I got nothing. I got nothing. A lot of skulls there. I feel now it's gonna happen. Luckily, she's the only one left. You know what? And some of these people don't. Some of these people aren't doing Guild Wars right. Today's Blue Day. You're supposed to have all blue in your team, not just two of them. Sure on this one. Not enough. I'm an elf. Everybody else still has yet to take their turn, though. So, time for faction assault. Wrong one. Oh, wait a minute. Yeah, I don't think it was this one. Libra. And there's a really specific team that he was talking about. I know Stars is one of them. Curse my shitty memory, I don't remember which one it was. I was using it on last week's. Explode a gem. Create a wild card for every brown one you hit. I don't know the name. Like I said, I have a really bad memory. Probably the first stage of Alzheimer's, you forget the name of something you used the shit out of last week. I don't know if that's gonna help. Jewel, there it is. I can't remember what the fourth one was, but yeah, you can use him though. I would think purple's gotta be in there. Brown, I guess. No. Won't be red, would it? Probably that one. I'm not gonna need the green. The only reason I have possessed king in there is just for this third trait. Okay. Off to the next one. Played this one yesterday. As much as I like it. Still not enough. Not enough browns. Oh, wait a minute. About to turn to shit. Luckily, no one got devoured. Thank you.
Holy shit.
This one. Just some brown, purples and yellows. I don't know what else to do. I guess that. Really? It's gonna have to be that one. I just remember that, well, I'm gonna have to back out of all that. I think he said I could also use my, yellow attack team. Same thing. Fuck it. Oh, it worked. Whoa, get out of there. Yes. Just, and only to get her. If only to get her out of there. Enough. Enough of that, on to the next one. I gotta sound check this one. We'll be right back. Oh, cool. Level 10. One can be a problem. Of course, in a battle like this, naturally I don't get shit. Can't get anything out of this one either. Hey, how about that? Okay. Should be in the clear now. Match. looking at something. Why not? Match. Match. Hey, Dell. that. Probably gonna lose somebody. One sticking hit point. Thank you. we are no longer one-shotting them. Check the sound on this. Yeah, I'm gonna have to turn it down. Match. Just like clockwork. Gotta love it when all the explosions are in one little tiny area.
Ass!
we're gonna have to crawl out of the abyss in this one.
Rock and roll, baby!
I gotta type something down real quick. Longer one-shotting them. folks in here might be a problem. That's gotta go. Yeah, I forgot. This is like a 30-minute album, so... the next one. And then this year, this is a genre of music called lowercase, where it's designed to be as much in the background as possible. So... pretty quiet. So, from one extreme to the other. Thank you. one stinking hit point. Excuse me. Oh, guess not. Feels like I'm missing something. Figured at a good stopping point right now, so I'm gonna break off for a few. Anyway, I'll be back.
ass.
You choose to stand in the way of freedom, you will hear these words. Avengers, assemble! Forget what sets us apart and remember what pulls us together.
On the map. Ooh. That's how you do multi-ball. Yup.
Thank you.
to atone for those things.
Ha! Never underestimate me!
That's how you do it. You don't just slap the balls around a multi-ball, you want to get control of the situation first. Yeah. Yeah, some tables have it. During multi-ball, if you hit a certain shot, you'll get an add-a-ball. Game over, man. So, let's see. Tell me 5577. But, yeah, he knows how to play pinball.
That's it, man. Game over, man. It's game over.
Screw. 5-0. I think battle number 4, I think, was a miracle win. But all the other 4 were pretty much just smooth sailing. And I think it's like a lot of them, too, don't really know how Guild Wars works. Like, I think today was Blue Day. But not all of them had Blue on their team. It's like they were setting up for regular PvP or something. Yeah. I'm going straight to the boss anyway. It shouldn't matter. Purple and blue. excuse me.
Thank you.
And I think with this one here... Yeah, I gotta fix the album art on it. Should have fixed it. Yep. Whoops. Where is this music quiet? Yeah. Probably gonna be my last run here. That don't happen often. game lagged there a bit. Wanting this over with. Baba Yaga gotta go. Got double Kirandara. Oh, I hardly have any browns. Okay, so yeah, that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and call it good. Beginning to nod off, so yeah, the not quite so good sleep is starting to catch up with me. Plus, I still need to get my stream bed taken care of. I'm gonna get it all prepped up and exported to YouTube. Still need to do my blog post as well. And then, like usual, as far as the pinball goes, I'm hoping to do a stream after my nap, but failing that for whatever reason, then I'll try to at least do the Pinball FX3 weekly matchup, and then post the results up on the YouTube community post. And then, provided I don't suck too bad, I might also do a short pinball arcade and or Zachariah session, and then upload those too. So, but anyway, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And then if I'm not on later on today, then I should be on again tomorrow morning. My default time is 7 a.m. And that is U.S. Central Time. So, but until then, thanks again for coming by, everybody, and I'll see you all next time.